Elaine Davidson appeared on Friday's ITV morning show with a feature following her journey to become the world's most pierced woman. She left This Morning host Dermot O'Leary with his jaw on the floor when she revealed just how many piercings were inside her vagina. The Brazilian-Scottish former nurse, who started piercing herself for pleasure 2 decades ago, has since surpassed anyone else in the world with her piercings taking over her whole body. Elaine, who has 190 piercings on her face, joined Dermot and co-host Alison Hammond, 48, on the sofa as she explained her fascination with piercings. She started with piercing the bling to her boobie, insisting it wasn't painful. Since then she has notched up 15,000 studs all over her body, but admits she gets a lot of strange looks for her distinctive appearance. Allison asked, "So how many have you got down there then?" Elaine said she had 3,500 inside, with a shocked Allison, pointing downwards, repeating, "Just inside? Oh my goodness." The camera panned to Dermot's face, which was screwed up deep in thought, as he admitted he was trying to calculate Elaine's internal piercings. But his reaction had fans flocking to social media to share their amusement, with one saying they were dying at his reaction. One viewer remarked, "Dermot's facial expression kill me," as another added, "Dermot trying to calculate. Like how big is? Never mind." A third commented, "Love Dermot trying to work that out." But far from being content with her current collection of piercings, Elaine admits her goal is to surpass 20,000 piercings, which she admits will take time to achieve. Leaving Dermot speechless, Allison kept the interview flowing. The host asked, "I know this is really personal, but do you ever have any problems with the piercings or infections?" Elaine told the former Big Brother star she didn't, because she was extremely careful. And after learning her skill, she had pierced her own body before enlisting the help of piercing professionals in the US. "They don't like doing genital piercing in the UK," added Elaine. Elaine has featured in Guinness World Records as the most pierced woman, with the estimated weight of her piercings back in 2009 coming in at 3 kilograms when she had 6,005. This Morning airs weekdays on ITV from 10 a.m.